directed more than 15 films. Despite this impressive body of work, he is still amazingly unknown.
I don't even know what Alan Smith is.
Unappreciated.
Well, I wouldn't choose to work with him, I don't think.
And unloved.
Alan Smith is a two-faced bastard. I wrote that on the bus one time.
Figures, Alan Smithy. Ladies and gentlemen, in all my years of journalism, I've never experienced anything like this. Ladies and gentlemen, we have been stood up by Alan Smithy.
Or halfway, death of a gunfighter. Halfway through the shoot, Richard Widmark had the director Robert Totten fired. Don Siegel took over, but the strife continued, and in the end, it was the newcomer, Alan Smithy, who took the credit for the film.
Well, he's done some interesting work over the years. He's probably been, I don't know. I mean, what was the latest Alan Smithy picture? Do you remember?
Yes, The Shrimp on the Barbie, starring Cheech Marin.
I never saw that one. What else?
How about Morgan Stewart's Coming Home? It took two directors, Terry Windsor and Paul Aaron, to equal one Alan Smithy. And when Stuart Rosenberg walked off Let's Get Harry, the solution was Let's Get Smithy.
Alan Smithy's not a big hit, let's put it this way. I think the guy, either needs a better press agent or something.
To a director, an Oscar means an embarrassment of riches. A Smithy, just plain embarrassment.
I did get a review, by the way, in England that said that Alan Smithy should direct all of Dennis Hopper's films. So you never know.
No, you sure don't. The preceding Movie Channel segment was written, produced, and directed by Alan Smithy.
Hi, everybody. I am Alan Smithy. Sorry about being so late. My cabbie kept doing circles. He was smithing around the block. We couldn't find a good place to park. It was nuts. Anyways, is it too late to do the interview? Aww.